I think one of the reasons that the Clubhouse is so compelling as a place for young people to come together is that it's based on a learning model where young people are empowered to explore and express their ideas and interests through creative self-expression.
Mostly on a daily basis, young people come in and decide what they want to do that day themselves, and we just follow their lead. It's a really different way from how schools operate.
The Clubhouse Network gave youth an opportunity to explore at their own pace, at their own terms, and more specifically to explore the things that they actually have interest in.
We just went to this program, we were like, oh, technology, that's cool. But we found like a global network of like brilliant people and amazing opportunities.
It's a way to keep them off the streets. Like, they have a place to go and just like, you know, do positive things and help themselves.
If they need a safe space to be at, that's the safe haven to go to, since sometimes school can be a little bit rough.
The young people that come to my Clubhouse are incredible, amazing individuals. They are teachers, they're artists, they're creators, they're makers, they're figuring themselves out and teaching everybody around them at the same time.
I can work with youth that are genuinely interested in what they want, as opposed to me sort of forcing them through it or coaxing them through it. This is, again, purely based off them, and that's really been like the biggest difference.
After going to the Clubhouse, I knew that I wanted to do something with technology. It led to high school internships at Microsoft, college scholarships, me going to college.
They welcome everyone in with open hands and make you feel safe, feel like family.
The Clubhouse helped me pursue my passion by actually believing in doing what I do.
They push you beyond your limits, and they make you feel like you can do so much more.
If I need anything, any instructions, any help, I just go to her and ask her.
I'm looking forward to be the next big top movie producer, so the technology overall, just me being in the space and having the ability to use it, is what's really helping.
They're able to express themselves, to realize their dreams, and I think most importantly, find a place to belong and be part of, and to make positive relationships with adults and with other teens. It's just been a wonderful ride.